GHQ is located beneath a landfill on the coast of their capital, Farbanti. Bring it under control to end this war once and for all. Our troops will enter via the Silver Bridge to the southeast and the Flooded City to the south. You must attack all enemy forces and support our troops. Enemy tank forces are also closing in from the north. Destroy Johnson Memorial Bridge to stop them from joining forces from the enemy GHQ. We know that Megalith is being developed as we speak. The enemy must be prevented from using it as their last-ditch effort.
Down. the kill.
Cleared to land. One mile to touchdown. You're on the money. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius One, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One.
Once and for all.
Leave the choppers to the others.
You can end this war. Splash one, splash one. Approaching contact point. Stay alert.
Missile.
Got him, Markar.
Missile warning. Hard enemy radar spike. Break. Missile. That's a kill. Great job. There are no aircraft remaining on radar.
10-8 here. We're in control of the Illusion headquarters.
Mobius 1 shot down the 5 aircraft that appeared. Air superiority is ours. You made it through alive, Mobius 1.
On September 19th at 1200 hours, Irugia accepted the ISAF terms for surrender. Our victory came at an extremely high cost in casualties.
Yellow 13's body vanished into the blue skies, never to return to Earth. Only a single handkerchief fluttered down from the sky where he disappeared. The faint scent of perfume. The barkeep's daughter and I had followed the squadron this far. Each of us had our own thoughts as we buried that handkerchief. It no longer mattered to me whether that was 13 or 4's grave. Their memories blurred together as one, and left the realm of reality like a dream. The terms of surrender were accepted that day, and the war was over.